Hi friends, now I am going to show you cauliflower kurma. We need cauliflower, coriander leaves, chilies and onions, tomato puree, watermelon seeds, ginger, dry coconut. We are making a paste with dry coconut and ginger and watermelon seeds. Cut cauliflower into small flowers. Heat and put it in a boiling water for 5 minutes. Drain the water completely and keep it aside. Add some water and cook these pieces into a separate pan. Now take a pan, heat oil and add chopped onions and chilies. Fry until onions turn translucent. Salt, turmeric powder and tomato puree and cook these in 5 minutes. Now we need to add some water. Then add chili powder and pepper powder and garam masala. Need to add some water for cooking. Add cauliflower pieces and mix well so that it is well coated with the masala. Then add cup of water and cook on a medium flame up to 10 to 15 minutes. Now garnish with the coriander leaves. Now the curry is ready for serve.